Alrighty, we are on the road to
Cattaloochee
campgrounds at the top here. And
we're gonna go over the peak.
We have to go, yeah.
And start our way down.
Woo! This is a fun road, so I have to videotape this. We have four trucks in front of us. So we're gonna let them lead the way.
A lot of blind curves.
A lot of blind curves. This is a two-way road. And it's straight down. No rails, no nothing. It's just, if you go over the edge, you go straight down.
You're on your own.
Holy my God.
You're just hoping the trees
careful.
Stop you.
You have to go slow because you got to stay on the outside because that's down. Look at them up there. Look at them. We have a whole trail of cars. They're probably, oh, we have somebody coming down.
Come on, dude.
Come on. We have to give them the right of way. And what are we doing? Come on. Now you stay back. Maybe he can get up.
Wait.
Okay. We're the last car anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, so look at the leaves. Oh, take your time. Okay, now what? Ah, oh, we got lots of two-way traffic here. All right, so this is going to be fun. I think we have a standoff.
You got plenty of room.
You know, he's got plenty of room. I don't know why he can't go.
You got plenty of room, buddy.
I'm going to pull your... Yeah, just don't go off the edge.
I'm not going to go off the edge.
And this is how you... There's somebody that does not know how to drive.
The little car.
And the Jeep knows how to drive. Whoop, watch your mirror.
There's a bus coming down the hill. It's going to be tight.
Okay, thank you. Okay, you heard that. We got the warning. There's a bus coming down the hill, and it's going to be tight. I can't imagine because it was tight with one little car.
Oh, I see the bus.
Oh, God. He's pulling over. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, the bus is pulled over. All right. Woo, we got this.
All right, dude.
Wave to the bus.
You got it, buddy.
Watch the big holes here. Thank you.
You got it.
Thank you, bus. Actually, they have graded this.
Last time we came up,
I know it was. Jeez! Wow, look at that down there. Fun, fun, fun!
Straight down.
Straight down. That's a mountain bike road. Okay, here we go. Here we go. The big turn. Here we go. Woo!
Yeah.
Ah. And. We don't know if we'll be coming back in the dark or not. We don't know. It depends on what time they throw us out.
Yeah.
Last time they threw us out, it was just getting dark.
Yeah. Damn, I'm trying to get the dark.
Oh, wow. Check it out. Who needs an amusement park ride? Man, I'd love to ride my bike down this.
Oh, shit.
No cussing. We're recording.
Yeah.
Wow, what is that up there?
That's a development up there. You can buy some
stuff. Oh, God! Here comes a car.
I see it. Good luck, buddy. It's all downhill.
Yeah. I have to pee, too. Whoop.
Okay.
All right, we have another issue here. Somebody must be coming down.
A big rig or something.
Yeah, let's just wait. Oh, we got the narrow bridge.
Yeah.
This is a one-way bridge that we have here.
We're only going one way.
So, when the truck goes...
We all go. There we go.
Oh, no. Traffic must alternate.
Okay.
So, I remember when all of the roads were like this up in the mountains. When we used to go camping?
Yep.
Okay, we're going to pause this on until we get our turn. Okay, so here comes a car. Truck in front of us is going to go. We're going to wait and make sure there's nobody coming because the sign says alternate. Okay, I see something up there. Yep, here comes a car. Your turn. Okay, he gets his turn. And now we get our turn. I'm surprised they have a little wall up here. Well, I can see why they have a wall up here. Look at that. Alrighty then. We made it over the bridge. Now this is a bike trail. And this is where you go to see elk. Oh. We're having fun. What does the expert say?
We're having fun.
We're having fun. We're just bouncing around here. Woo! Go, Petey. Oh, God. All right, we got a car coming.
Yes, we do.
I think we got plenty of room, though. A little wider up here.
Yeah, you're getting to the top of the plateau here.
Yep.
And then you gotta start going down.
Yep, we're gonna, you slid to that. Your little rear end just bounced around the corner.
Yeah, the truck did too.
I'm glad we're not in my car. God.
I'm going to take a drink. Forget it.
Okay. Marie was going to take a drink out of the bottle of Mountain Dew there, and she said, forget it. It is too bumpy to even drink out of a bottle. Oh, gosh.
Wait.
Oh, so we have to... Oh.
Both of ours.
And I want you to know that the campground up here is a primitive campground.
You have to haul everything in.
You haul everything in, but there's a lot of trailers up here, and they haul them trailers.
On that road.
On that road.
We will show you those trailers.
Yes, we will. Reservation Creek. Okay, here's the plateau. So now we're going to go down into the valley to where the campground is.
Another winding trail.
Another winding. Now we're on the inside.
We are headed down to the valley. Now how do they get those fifth wheels?
I know. How do they get them through here?
I don't know.
Whoa.
Narrow road. Whoa. Curves. No kidding.
Uh-oh.
No kidding.
Be prepared to stop for ongoing traffic. Well, you can't see the ongoing traffic.
Oncoming.
Just go very, very slow because we never know what is around these turns right here. And if we don't hit, okay, here we go. We got somebody here. They're going to slow down and then we're going to stop. There we go. Strategy driving. All right. No, don't say that. Bite your tongue, Debbie.
You take a look out that way?
Oh, yeah. Ugh.
That's the...
Look at this.
Yeah, this Cattaloochee Valley...
Oh, excuse me.
Cattaloochee Valley is a lot like Cade's Cove.
Hey, watch. Oh, my God.
Settled here. And there's cabins and houses.
Yeah, we were going to go look at that one time.
Yep, we were, but we didn't have time.
Well, we didn't have time. Oh. This is,
nerve-wracking.
Yes, it is. This is not a...
super highway. That's
cool. If you didn't have to pee, you have to pee now.
It's more like a wagon trail.
Oh my goodness. Oof. Okay, here's another big turn. Here we go. At least we can see around this one.
Nice. Pretty.
Yeah, it's pretty, pretty, pretty. Okay, watch it. Slow down.
Okay.
it to the next turn.
Good.
We are good. This is what, careful, careful. You got to drop off right here.
Yeah, I see it. Go ahead, bud.
We got, you need to stop. You need to stop.
We got plenty of room.
Honey, he did not think so, okay? Everybody does not drive like you. Me being one of them. This is why I'm not driving. Because I can't yell at Marie if I'm driving.
That's true.
Oh, God.
Maybe I should make you drive. No.
I'll drive it.
No.
Just, you know, kidding. I will.
I know you will.
All right, let him get to that pull off. Okay.
I'll get to my pull off.
All right, we are pulling to the sides here. Watch, don't go in the ditch.
Okay. Where's Kay?
Yeah, all right. We're okay, she says. We're okay. The other cars are going over the edge, but we're okay.
We're on the inside.
And that's why you have to yield to the people on the outside. Okay, here we go. Blind turn. All right. We made it. Oh, God. Pretty, pretty. Ugh. I thought my back was bad before. Okay, let's check out this one. Anybody coming? Ooh, this is a tight one.
You got it? You got it.
All right. Everybody has to be courteous. And if all the roads in the world were like this,
we wouldn't have any accidents.
Oh, no.
We have bigger
buildings. Absolutely not.
You can have fender benders.
Oh. Oh. I'm snorting.
Oh.
Oh, I hit my head on the side of the truck.
You got your seatbelt on?
Yes, I do. I hit it right on that knob right there. Gosh,
I didn't have seatbelts up.
No, it was as we were rocking back and forth.
Okay.
My little arms are getting tired. We're almost there, I think, I hope, I pray. Ugh.
Oh, boy.
Okay, here we go. That's okay.
Uh-oh.
Can he get through?
Yeah, he can.
Okay.
He can get through.
Don't watch your front bumper.
I am.
That's okay. You know why? We have pie.
We have pie.
We brought pie. Leftovers from our dinner yesterday. We have pie to go. We have homemade authentic key lime pie. And we have caramel apple pie. That we brought along with us that we can eat in the back of the truck when we watch the elk. Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Mm, God.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that one's not too bad.
Are you gonna be okay?
My leg. My toes are gripping the side of the cubby hole on the truck. So the muscles in my legs are cramping.
It's like you grip so hard you bust your toe through your sock.
I know, I did. Look at that, right there. And my other foot is right here hanging on. There's my boots. Yes, this is what I did today. Actually, I did that when I jumped out to film the elk earlier. Oh, God. Ugh. All right.
I actually really have to admire the people that cut this road through here.
No, we do. And maintain it.
This is amazing.
Oh my gosh.
Are you alright?
Yeah, my shoulders and my neck. It's just from carrying all that stuff back from... about a mile from our room?
Yeah.
A mile from our room in Gatlinburg, and you walk in Gatlinburg. Because you either have to park in a parking lot and walk, or just walk from your room. So we walked about a mile and bought stuff here and bought stuff there. And
bought the heaviest things at the end of the mile.
Yes, we bought the heaviest things. One was like 15 pounds in a compact bag. And then we bought some more stuff at the very end. And we got so full that we had to turn around uphill back to the room. And we had to stop like 8-10 times. To put everything down.
Switch hands,
regroup, and off we went again. So I'm very sore, and Maria's very sore. Oh, she's getting a drink. She went for the drink. How was it?
It was good.
Good. Okay, we're leveling off, it seems.
Don't let that fool you.
Okay.
The valley is...
Well, I need to get up here so I can quit filming. My little arms can't do this no more.
Switch back the other way.
Actually, I think this would be a great road for Lisa's brand new car.
Oh, yeah.
With the sunroof.
Yeah.
And I'd have to strap the little dog in real tight. Or he'd bounce. Oh, we got 1 mile to go. 3 miles to go. Wow, 3 miles to go?
Yeah.
Holy cow. And that goes down more.
Big creek.
Oh, we're on a high. Okay, so we're going to pause this. Okay, we got 3 miles to go. We got a little bit of pavement here because we're going through the valley now. And we got some foliage. Very, very pretty. I just may film this. It's very pretty.
Beautiful.
It's a cool 63 degrees. Beautiful day.
Yep. Look at that.
Holy cow, that is beautiful. And there's the trucks.
Wait.
Oh, wow. I got to take some pictures here.
We got to go take some pictures.
Yeah.
Wow.
Gosh.
Oh my God.
Look at that. I gotta pause. I'm gonna stop this.